dressed up and she's going to meet Santa Claus around town. She is going to deliver gifts to the Blessing Boxes, the Humane Society, and to Woods Cove Nursing Home. And she's thankful for everybody helping her on her wishes. So thank you so much. And we're off. So we're here at Wood Cove Assisted Living, and Winnie wanted to share love with everybody. And you may not know this, but as she was a gift to me, our goal is to take care of the dog in the new year when she calms down a little. And so that way she can come to nursing homes and hospitals and greet and love on people with her wonderful Winnie love. So we have a bag of Studio Cove puzzles and gifts for the our friends here at Wood Cove. And we're about to go in, but Winnie can't go in as well. She's a little young and crazy. But she can say her prayer. Winnie. Goodwill to all the earth and peace divine. Winnie and I are here at the Lutheran Church with their blessing box. They actually have two blessing boxes, a library and a blessing box. And Winnie already found a blessing before, I guess. So Winnie has collected his box and foot. And the blessing box is here in Front Royal. Go to anybody who's hungry can take it. Usually it says if you give one. What? I don't know the blessing says. The blessing box comes. If you have it, give it. If you don't, take it. So there's no prerequisites. Just a lot of goodies can be around town. Just put things in and things out. So thank you, Winnie, for helping us build another one of Winnie's wishes.
No jumping.
She's a 7. Yes, so she had a really wish list, and she does a Winnie Winnie's Day program, and every wish is just devotional. So this week, it's a lot about her wish list she's giving back. So she wants to
share your
opening
wish list with us.
Yes.
Love incarnate, love divine, star and angels gave the sign. Bow to babe on bended knee.